BJP leader and TikTok star Sonali Fogart, who suffered a cardiac arrest according to the initial reports, is now suspected to be murdered. The autopsy report of the Bigg Boss 14 fame Sonali Fogart is out, and the report reveals that the body had multiple blunt force injuries. A case of murder has been registered against two of her associates post the revelations in the post-mortem report. There are multiple blunt force injuries over the body. In view of the above, the manner of death is for the investigating officer to ascertain, the report said. Dr. Sunil Shrikant Chimbolkar of the Forensic Science Department of GMCH in his report reserved the opinion on the cause of death. The cause of death, due to the best of my knowledge and belief, is reserved pending chemical analysis. Histopathology and serological reports of the tissues preserved, the report said. Post Sonali Fogart's death, her family had claimed foul play and had demanded a CBI investigation into the case. Her family questioned initial reports that she had died of a cardiac arrest. Now that the autopsy report is out and the allegations of foul play have been proven true, the Goa police on Thursday registered a murder case against her personal assistant Sudhir Sangwan and his friend Sukhvinder Vasi, who were with Sonali Fogart when she arrived in Goa on Monday. Her brother Rinku Dhaka had filed a complaint against the two men at Anjuna police station on Wednesday. Autopsy was conducted on Fogart's body at the Goa Medical College and Hospital earlier in the day. The Section 302 of murder of the Indian Penal Code has been added in the case related to the death of the 42-year-old leader, a senior police official told. Her brother Rinku Dhaka filed a complaint with Goa police alleging that his sister was raped and murdered by Sudhir Sangwan and Sukhvinder. She had allegedly complained against her staff. Goa Chief Minister Pramod Sawant told reporters in Panaji on Thursday that State Director General of Police Jaspal Singh was personally monitoring the investigation. The autopsy was earlier scheduled on Wednesday, but Fogart's brother claimed that she was murdered by two of her associates and the family would agree to autopsy only after an FIR was registered against them.